All right.
Thanks for joining me on the hottest day in Ohio so far. I think it's like 100 and something degrees. So I figured, why not make a video? So today's workout is going to be pretty simple. We're just going to do 5 rounds of squats with side kicks. So starting out, you're going to have your feet about shoulder width apart. You're going to squat down as low as you can, spring up, and kick your leg out to the side. Back down, out to the side. Back down, out to the side. We're going to do that for 5 rounds, and between each of those rounds, we got 1 minute of rest. So, whenever you're ready, plant your feet, and we're going to begin. So we're going to do 20 reps per set. After that, 1 minute of rest, boom, right back to it. So today's workout is going to be low impact, really easy, and why not use the sun for some extra calorie burning, right? So, without any more further ado and me yapping, let's go. 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 10, halfway. 15, 5 more, 16. 20. If you need to, get some water, catch your breath, because the 1 minute of rest is going now. When you're squatting and you're pressing back up, drive through your heels. A lot of people push to their toes, but you engage more of the actual quad muscles when you're pushing back up through your heels. So if you need to, you can kind of sit back a little bit, lift your toes off the ground just a little bit, and then push yourself back up. That'll make more out of the actual work that we're doing. We got about 20 seconds left until we got round 2. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and squat. That's 10, halfway. 3 more. 18. 19. And 20. All right, 1 minute of rest. Once I figure this out, there we go. Another tip, on the way down, breathe in, big breaths. And then when you're about to go back up, blow out through your mouth. That way, you're regulating your heart and it gives a little bit more oxygen to your brain and helps the blood flow throughout your body a little bit better. So if you're holding it, I'd advise not to do that. But breathing, it's good stuff. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and squat. Kick. That's five. Ten, halfway. Ah, feel the burn. 15, five more. And 20. Oh. Give yourself a pat on the back if you made it this far. Two more rounds. You could say I'm a bit of an extremist, as I just finished doing my own leg workout, and here I am again doing this. 30 seconds, halfway there. Get your mind, get your body, and get your spirit ready. I hope I'm in angle or in the camera. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and squat. That's five. Hang in there, 10. Got sweat in my eyes. That's 17, 18, 19, last one, and 20. Okay, all right. 1 minute, last set, that's it. If you do any kind of martial arts, taekwondo, muay thai, these side kicks are really good for you. They work the inner part of your thighs. Especially in taekwondo, when you're having to constantly do side kicks like that, it really helps build up the endurance of your muscles. All right, you got 10 seconds. 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and squat. Side kick. This makes 5. Remember to breathe. Ten. Halfway there. Finish out strong. Last set, best set. Five more. Hang in there. Eighteen. 19. Last one. And 20. Awesome. That's it, guys. That's it for today's workout. If you made it through, leave a thumbs up. If not, There's always tomorrow to improve yourself 1%. So until then, I'll see you guys next time for the next workout.